Hello. In this video, you will learn how to write lyrics in Reaper quickly. So you don't need any other software like Notepad or MS Word to write your lyrics, and also lyrics in Reaper are aligned with your music. Let's start. Step 1. Insert a new track and create a MIDI item. Then create a MIDI note. Step 2. Right-click on your MIDI note. Go to Notation. Go to Text/Custom. Select Enter Text. You can type your lyrics word here. But you have to manually do all this above process again and again, so we have to assign a keyboard shortcut for this action. Step 3. By default, you won't see your lyrics words in your MIDI note. So to enable viewing your lyrics word inside your MIDI note, go to View, then go to Piano Roll Notes, then enable Show Notation Text on Notes. Without selecting this, you won't see your lyric words in your MIDI notes. Step 4. Now, we assign a shortcut key for this action. In order to quickly do that, you have to assign a shortcut key to instantly write your lyrics word into MIDI note. For this, go to Actions, go to Show Action List. Select MIDI Editor. Then search for Notation, Add Text Ornament. Select that and add any shortcut key you want. I have assigned Tab key for that, but you can assign any key you want to. Step 5. That's it. Now look, whenever I press Tab key, I can instantly type lyrics into MIDI notes. And I can write entire lyrics for my song inside Reaper with this. Even a bonus thing, I can see all my lyrics with pitch, whether I have to sing G3 or B3 or D4. Also, load any instrument into this track so that you can listen how your lyrics sound like. You can adjust your lyrics along with its pitch. And after adjusting everything, you can finally record your or anybody's singing with the help of these MIDI notes and lyrics written on those. Thank you for watching, smiley face.